Beginners to Reiki will first be attuned to the first degree of Reiki. This will enable the students to learn proper hand positions, and they can begin healing friends, family, and pets. They will also begin learning the appropriate symbols. A great way for Reiki beginner to learn and to memorize the symbols is to draw them, only one at a time, on the palms of the hands with a bright marker. While placing the palms over the person or animal that needs healing, the student can try visualizing a bright light emanating from the symbol. Remember, it's best to practice with one symbol only at a time. After receiving the second degree of Reiki, the students can then learn more symbols in order to practice distance healing. Reiki is a universal power that is not confined to time and space as we physical beings are, therefore it can be shared distantly. The healer and the receiver don't necessarily need to be in the same physical area. Once a student receives the third degree or master level, he or she earns the status of teacher, and can attune others to Reiki. They can teach the symbols and hand positions to beginners. The Reiki symbols are known as Cho Ku Rei, Sei Hei Ki, Hun Sha Zi Shou Nen, the master symbol Dai Ko Myo, and the Tibetan Dai Ko Myo, also called Dumo. Each symbol is very powerful and important for all Reiki healers to remember. Keep in mind that Reiki healers can't perform miracles, but they can help others feel better and have a better peace of mind. Although Reiki can't necessarily cure all ailments and diseases, it can help soothe the mind, body, and soul. For those interested in self-improvement, law of attraction, magic, spells, psychic readings, metaphysical, paranormal, witchcraft and more. Check out the resources below for more information. You can also get a Reiki bracelet for free, link below.